Starz, please don't turn me into a marketable plushies.